Welcome to full usage report of Mini Pro. This video is about the use of RGBlink's new generation of mini live streaming switcher Mini Pro. Now I have the protagonist of this video. Compared with the previous two generations of live streaming switchers of RGBlink, the Mini Pro has been upgraded in appearance and function. First, let's take a look at the appearance of the Mini Pro. Mini Pro continues the exquisite and compact design style of the RGB Mini series, and the appearance is almost the same. The metal materials is full of sense of science and technology, which impresses us a lot. Mini and portable, the anchor can put it easily into the backpack, doing live streaming anywhere. Mini Pro operation panel is simple in design, continuing the excellent design of the Mini series. 2-inch TFT screen, T-bar, and 4 big signal buttons. No extra button design, easy to realize one button blind operation. In the middle of panel is a 2-inch full color screen, using the touch screen combined with graphical design to control the menu, which is more convenient and intuitive than Mini Plus. We can preview 4 input signals at the same time, including status and resolution. Mini Pro adds a 5 directions joystick and up and down adjustment buttons, which are compact and practical. Compared with Mini Plus, the joystick is more smoother than the knob and feel better. Mini Pro power interface adapts the Type-C PD power interface, which can be shared with most current consumer-grade electronic products, such as laptops or mobile phones. It's universal and environmentally friendly. This is different from Mini Plus. We are pursuing more flexible way. Mini Pro continues to support 4 HDMI input ports, compared with other products in the Mini series. Mini Pro has promoted the resolution support of HDMI 1 input to 4K, while supporting HDMI 2.0 and HDCP 2.2 to respond to a variety of external expansion needs. Mini Pro continues to support 1 HDMI output and 1 USB 3.0 output. You can choose to output PVW previewed screen or PGM main out screen. USB 3.0 is connected to a computer or mobile phone for streaming. Mini Pro adds a new USB 2.0 recording interface, which supports up to 2T solid-state hard drivers or USB. It is different from Mini Plus. Mini Plus uses USB 3.0 to do signal acquisition and need the help of third-party software to do record. A network control port, which can be used for upper computer control, PDZ control, etc. Mini Pro also retains an audio input and audio monitoring compared with the preview Mini Plus. Mini Pro fully supports mic and line audio input. Audio output interface can be used for monitoring. Now let us connect the input and output devices. This video we will use 3 PDZ cameras, 1 HD camera as input signal. HDMI out is connected to an LCD screen. USB 3.0 out is connected to a laptop computer. USB 2.0 out is connected to a hard disk. 4 cameras, host control computer, and Mini Pro are connected to a switch through a network cable. As the newest member of the Mini family, Mini Pro is a live streaming switcher tailored to achieve a faster and simpler operation for single anchor. Let's take a look at the features of it. The 4 signal buttons correspond to the 4 HDMI inputs one to one. The button lines have 4 states. No light indicates that the signal is not connected. Steady green light indicates that there is a signal access. And a steady red light indicates that the signal is displayed on the main output. Flashing green means that the signal has been selected as a preset. We see that the TFT screen in the middle of the panel displays a picture of four input signals. And the signal status can be easily monitored without an extra monitor. In particular,For Mini Pro, we use touch screen for panel operation, which is not available in Mini Plus. Press the menu button to enter the icon touch interface. We can feel the sliding touch operation is very smooth. Press the S button to enter the use of shortcut functions. Mini Pro supports up to 14 special effect switching that can be switched on two pictures with different layouts and different signals to meet the user's more personalized switching effect. This is an effect that other brands of similar products do not have. More and more live streaming applications need to realize that the anchor can not only monitor multiple pictures,but also control the camera on site. Different from Mini Plus, we don't rotate knob to control PDZ. No need to choose the function on interface when we want to focus, adjust the angle of camera. The joystick can read the menu for motorola control. The best thing is that you can control a PDZ camera very conveniently. Moving the joystick,left or right to control the horizontal angle of the camera. Moving the joystick up or down to control elevation angle of the camera. With the up and down silicon buttons in the upper left corner to adjust the focus. You can quickly adjust the PDZ camera to the desired position. When using multiple cameras, we can also adjust the camera parameters in advance, save them in the bank.And load the bank during live streaming. Mini Pro supports multi-screen display with two layers. Mini Pro also supports PIP display. In addition to providing some fixed layout templates, it has been updated on the basis of Mini Plus. Can support the combination of the joystick and the up and down buttons to quickly and abstractly adjust the layer size.Position and cropping value, and there is no black film interval when the multi-picture signal is switched. Compared with the traditional mobile phone live streaming, the applicable scene is relatively single, but Mini Pro one-click green screen king, meeting up to 6 main color king. Each main color can also choose the color king range arbitrarily. It can complete the cutting of the virtual scene without complicated operations, which can be used for graphic packaging and meet the application of virtual live studio. Chroma key function can be realized through Mini Pro menu or Expose Mini PC software.Now I will show you how to operate through the Mini Pro menu. Enter the Chroma Key menu page. Mini Pro supports green and blue key. One click, green key, fast and accurate. If you need other main colors to cut out, you can connect Expose Mini to operate. Mini Pro retains USB 3.0 webcam output and network port control.Added a USB 2.0 recording output interface. This interface can be directly connected to a solid-state driver with a maximum of 2T and can be recorded simultaneously during webcam live streaming. The high-definition picture recording time can reach 500 hours. When we turn on the recording function,You can see the recording time and the remaining space of the hard disk information in the 6-screen preview window. In the actual application, analog audio input and video screen are easy to appear out of sync. Mini Pro adds delay adjustment function to analog audio input port and HDMI input port, which can maximize the audio and video clarity and synchronization. Mini Pro also retains a channel of audio input and audio monitoring. Mini Pro audio input can be compatible with both active and passive sound, support any video signal audio embedded output. Mini Pro supports saving 4 preset banks. Set the PDZ camera parameters and layer parameters in advance and save them. After entering the live streaming, using this function by hotkey, convenient and quick. Mini Pro control can be operated directly through the panel and buttons, and also can be controlled by an upper computer. Ensure that the IP of the computer and Mini Pro are in the same network segment. Open the Xbox Mini software. Enter the search interface. Search for the connected device. And enter the app computer operation interface. In addition to the host computer software and app control software, it also supports the self-development MiniTalk live streaming software to realize 5G live streaming on mobile phones. When there is no network outdoors, we can use our mobile phone to directly perform live streaming. It meets the needs of users in different application scenarios. The above is the entire introduction of RGBlink's new generation of mini streaming switcher Mini Pro. If you are interested, please contact us. Live streaming your way. Thank you for your support to RGBlink. Looking forward to see you next time.